here in this case the rabbit must collect all of the gold coins. So where are the gold coins? Can you see this? These are the gold coins. Now how would the rabbit collect the gold coins? Obviously, can you see this? There's a carrot, and rabbit loves carrot. Okay, so what you need to do is you take out the carrot and tempt the rabbit this way. The rabbit will run after it. Okay, so the last coin remaining, that's all.